I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the Facebook Messenger Secret Conversation feature on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Your online privacy is a huge deal, and whether you realize it or not, every time you make a phone call or send a message over an unencrypted channel, there's a chance that someone else is reading your messages or listening to your conversations. Thankfully, most popular messaging platforms make it possible for you to send messages that are encrypted from end to end, which means that the only people who can receive your message is the person you're sending it to. Facebook lets you send messages and make phone calls that are protected with end-to-end encryption in Facebook Messenger with the Secret Conversation feature. Now let's walk through the steps to use the Facebook Messenger Secret Conversation feature on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app and then open either an existing conversation or a new conversation with the person you want to have an encrypted secret conversation with. Step 2. Tap that person's profile picture at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 3. Navigate to the More Actions section and then tap Go to Secret Conversation in that section. A new chat thread with that person opens where you'll see a padlock icon displayed on their profile picture. You'll also see a note letting you know that messages and calls in this thread are secured with end-to-end encryption. Any secret conversations you're actively involved with can also be identified in your chat list as they'll have a padlock icon on them. And finally, you can view your Facebook Messenger secret conversations on multiple devices, but you'll need to add those devices. When you add a new device to a secret conversation, all users in that conversation will be notified. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.